Hello, everybody. It is I, Granorite, and here we are back with another episode of Let's Play Third Age Total War, Divide and Conquer version 3.0. That's Northern Dûnedain. I saved this according to my save file as battle, but it didn't come up as a fight, so I'm gonna have to see what we're doing here. If you remember in our last fight, we took the Black Gate and Minas Morgul away from Mordor, theoretically cutting the head off from the body, as we are moving in to cement our hold on Mordor. I think it was this fight.
Victory in your name, my lord.
I'm sure if I attack you now, it's going to pull them out, which actually wouldn't be that bad. Trying to decide what I do here.
To war then, beginning
I
the
think.
Siege.
We just siege it.
Siege force reporting.
And hopefully draw them all to come attack us. I think we can hold them if they all come attack us on the field. Which I'm pretty sure is what we want. I have a bunch of money, so that's some money to use. I should have armies moving somewhere. I thought I had another one that was like around here. It must have been the one I just attacked with down there. So up here,
yes, my lord.
You've moved.
Your
you've
orders,
moved.
My lord.
You all are pulling together. You are in spot. You've
orders.
Moved. You're in
my
spot.
Lord.
You're being sieged. You're not building anything here at Escaroth. So let's get... I think the Mason's Guild House, if we can hold long enough to get that. And then down here, you're both building, so that's good. You're building, you're building, you're building. You're not. You all are building, which is good. You're building. You're building, you're building, you're building, you're building. Let's come back over here. You all are building. You're not, but you can't build anything. You can't build anything. I don't think you can build anything either. Starts to bring us up to these places. Let's check up here. Vertical is done. You're building. The Tash is done. Shadoon is not. Karndum is done. Fornos is done. You all are building, so that's good. Well, let's just bring in more money with these places. I don't think we have to worry about them seeing any action anytime ever. Okay. I think that takes us to an end turn. You're in need of repairs for some reason? So we'll go ahead and end turn.
Splitting the troops. Leaving the army. Splitting the troops.
So Mordor's come. And they've attacked Minas Morgul.
We must make a stand.
And they've attacked Esau's Gilead.
The enemy has surrounded us. We are besieged. Your will, my lord.
So you're not doing anything. We're going to tell you to move.
By your command.
Well, come on.
As you wish. By your command, we'll make camp here.
Everybody else is still moving.
Yes, my lord.
Just keep shoving the numbers down. What else we got here? You're besieged, you're besieged. You're ready for an upgrade. And we built a few things.
Your orders, my
lord. You're moving.
With honor.
I probably could just let
tomorrow.
You to move.
Yes, my lord.
There's not much I can do to change what's happening there.
I'm gonna stick you.
You do have some great beasts. I do have siege equipment, which is good.
Ships ready. Yes, sir.
Full. You've got another turn, and then you'll be landed.
No further.
You've got another 5 turns, then you'll be out. And then we're sieging you, so you have 10 turns left.
Your will, my lord. My lord. Orders. My lord. Yes.
Well, orders. They did not like that.
Your will, my lord. As you wish.
The question is, how many are they going to want to move back in before they're satisfied?
My lord. As you wish, my lord. Yes.
Looks like that's the amount. Orders. Okay. You're not happy again. I mean, we are working on it as fast as we can. So I think the question is,
have a taste of my blade.
Do we sally out against this army or not? Which we do have a few horses in, and I think we do.
Your will, my
lord. Your orders, my lord.
To battle.
I have a hard time believing we sit and let them siege us at home. Says if we lose, that's it. We get no coming back. They don't have a general.
Attack!
I'm pretty sure we win this. I don't foresee how we would lose it. The green screen has been having some issues.
Units, await my orders.
And if you look, they're all way back there. It's not where I'm telling you to go. A lot closer than I want to be. I don't think I have a choice. Thank you. Oh, looks like they're just tightening up. There's the great beast. We are killing a good deal of them. That sounded like a good hit. Alright, I need to pause. It's paramount that the siege equipment attack the, Well, that was a lot of my own line. Oh, we got them running amok. Excellent. That's exactly what we needed to happen. Get you back into group four. Thank you. Still don't see that we have any of them.
Only half the enemy force remains.
Routing yet. There's one. I have such a hard time micromanaging these cavalry with all these other units around. Good, good, good. We've only lost 13%. I mean, don't get me wrong, we're taking major losses, but we're holding a major fort and we're killing a full army by doing this. Alright, you two, I really just want you back here now. If you can make it. No. I mean, there's no way we lose this. We're just waiting for them to rout now, pretty much.
behold how our caravan is utterly vanquished. Let all who remain.
Excellent, excellent, excellent. Good win for us.
Have a taste of my blade.
We'll have to see about that spot. I'm not sure about that spot. Just gonna come up and check and see what's happening up here.
Orders. As you wish. We can go no further today.
Still just throwing numbers at Rune there.
Your will, my lord. My lord. Orders. My lord.
Yeah, it looks like everybody here still has marching orders. Nobody's standing still.
Your will, my lord.
So, I believe that ends the turn for us there.
My lord.
We're starting to actually get extra guys. But we will go ahead and end the turn. Letting our armies move. Rune comes for Dale. And that's a pretty small army, so we'll definitely fight this. There's a good chance they'll probably just come siege us again afterwards, though. Which is what it is, honestly. We'll just make sure all of you are up front, because I'll have to move you. I don't have hardly anybody, it feels like, to guard the front gate. Alright, so let's see here. Bumble. Hey, it's everybody. And I close the gate. Please.
Sharpen your swords. Have faith in the Iron Crown.
We are here to protect our lands.
Okay, why are we not closing the gate? Dude, get out of the gate.
Spear militia.
What are you all doing? I'm just gonna let my horses die out there. Close the gate. Thank you. Right, holy cow. I don't know why the Dûnedain here at Dale don't seem to know how to work their gates. The reason we do this is just it makes them drop the ram and they will lose more people to ballista's towers. See, we already killed almost half their army. We haven't even done anything. So that ram was sitting still, so you towers had plenty of time to shoot at it. It'd be really nice if it would catch on fire. I don't think we're gonna get that lucky, sadly.
Only half the enemy force remains. Curses! The enemy are battering down our gates!
Yep, that's why the general is pulling back.
Their eyes. The enemy's ram is through our gates. Are no longer ours.
That's fine.
The enemy have taken them.
That's fine.
The battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
Excellent. That's it. I mean, that's their army. Excellent.
Enemy army flees the field. This is a clear victory.
Clear victory. Rune has been repelled once again from Dale. We hold the stronghold. So see, they immediately come and siege us again. We will lose Dale again. Now, unless we move the army out of Escaroth.
We must make a stand. We are besieged.
Hmm. We don't really have a great army here. Oh, we have King Dane helping us. Well, oh, there's a guy behind us somehow. How did he get behind us? Oh, I don't think we can tell our ally what to do either. We're gonna have to see what he does and try to play along with it.
Enemy are bringing in reinforcements.
Son of a biscuit.
The tide of battle seems to have turned against us. We must act and halt this turn of events.
I'm not sure what we're going to do to try to survive here. It does not look good. Interestingly enough, they're not immediately turning and coming this way. Which means we're going to do what we can to use the confines of the map. Oh, I'd like to see if we can help King Dane any. But I don't know if that's going to be possible. I mean, for now, it just looks like the enemy is just grouping. Like, they're all advancing this way still. Which means, I guess, our hope is going to be that we can hold them long enough that the dwarves can come and hit them from behind. Now, interestingly, they've all turned. I don't think they know what they want to do.
Pray something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain. Defeat seems almost certain.
Well, I'm not gonna lie, our biggest hope for killing them was going to be the dwarves. We don't have a general. They have like three or four, and they're reinforcing an army.
Pray something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain.
Even with our piddly dad army, we're still killing quite a few of them. Well, and the dwarves are losing pretty handily over here, too.
Defeat seems almost certain. good tidings. The enemy general lies dead.
It was one of three. Yeah, we're just gonna speed this up because King Dane just died.
We've lost half of our men. Pray something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost our army's running from the field. We must rally our men. We've been dealt a stinging defeat today.
Which I hope doesn't mean anything bad for the dwarves that they've lost their leader. Like, hopefully they had a heir, is what I'm getting at. The other thing now is you need to get an army over there to protect the place we were by, where that army was sitting. It doesn't seem that they've just died or anything, which is good.
Your will, my lord. By your command, we'll make
that army still needs another turn to get there.
Yes.
My lord. As you wish. We can go no further today. March to exhaustion, continuing later. Your will, my lord. Yes. Joining forces, orders. Your will, my lord. My lord. Orders. By your command. We can go no further today.
Yes, my lord. Your orders, my lord.
We can go no further, my lord.
Yes, my lord.
Your will, my lord. Orders. Yes. March to exhaustion, continuing later.
Was that a turn or so where I lost? Direction. So let's hop back down here.
Ships ready.
Taking the troops ashore.
Your orders, my lord.
As you command, we shall prevail. Yes. Orders.
Good, good, good. Then we're gonna sell you back.
Yes, sir. Full sails. We can go no further.
Yes, my lord.
I That place should be easy to take once we get some siege equipment built. You're sieging out Minas Tirith. Excellent, excellent. Things are really coming together. We got
my lord.
Minas Morgul held.
My lord. Approaching quietly. Approaching quietly.
I mean, really, this is the bulk of their forces down here, is what you can see. I can guarantee it.
Yes, my lord.
We got quite the army built up in both these places.
My lord. Orders, my lord. Your will, my lord. My lord.
Eight.
Orders. Nine. Your will, my lord. Orders.
11.
Your will, my lord. By your command.
Putting we'll nine out of here. Six, seven, eight,
orders.
Nine,
my lord. As you wish, merging armies, my lord.
Your orders, my lord.
And once we get these armies down there, I mean, that's really it. I mean, we put the squeeze on Mordor, we have them contained, we're just try to get them out from behind us so we can completely focus forward. We have 133 turns to take them out.
I'm gonna stick you!
That's gonna be the hardest army we need to kill. But this is going to end our episode for today. So I hope you all enjoyed, and we'll see you next time.